Hello and welcome to Malwarebytes How To's. This video will show you how to install and activate Malwarebytes for Windows. Start by downloading the latest version of Malwarebytes for Windows from www.malwarebytes.com for free. If you have purchased a premium license, you will still download this version and then activate the premium features during or after installation. Open the installer from your browser or from your computer. By default, downloads will usually be in your downloads folder. Locate the MB setup file and double-click it. When User Account Control appears, click Yes. User Account Control requires permission to install Malwarebytes for Windows. Next, click Install or click Advanced option to choose a different install location. Then, select who you are trying to protect. This choice determines the kind of Malwarebytes product notifications you will receive periodically. In this video, we will select me and my family and click Next. Here is where you can include Malwarebytes Browser Guard in this installation and setup process. Browser Guard is a browser extension designed to provide you with a safer and faster web browsing experience by blocking ads and certain websites suspected of compromising your online safety. For this video, we will select Yes. When the installation completes, click on Close Installer. Then open Malwarebytes. Click Get Started. If you already have a Malwarebytes license, choose Activate Subscription. If you want to try Malwarebytes Premium, choose Maybe Later. In this video, we will choose Activate Subscription. Next, you will have the option of logging into your Malwarebytes My account to activate your license automatically or enter your license key manually. We will use our My account in this video. Enter your My account sign-in information, then click Sign In. Malwarebytes Premium will be activated after signing in. Congratulations! You have now installed and activated Malwarebytes for Windows. If you have any questions, please visit support.malwarebytes.com.